Hello everyone, my name is Anil Katte. I'm a mechanical engineer. Currently I'm pursuing the BTech from Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering, Pune. Right now I'm in third year last sem. In this video I will going to explain you the wireless charger for electric vehicle, how exactly electric vehicle is get charged by the wireless charger. This concept we will study in very detail in this video. So I request you that do not skip a single frame of this video, because this video will be very informative for you. So be with me till the end. So without any delay, let's start this video. Contents of this video. First of all, I will give you a brief introduction about the electric vehicle. After that, we see the challenges that the electric vehicle are facing right now. And after that, we start our main topic, that is a wireless charger for electric vehicle, and also I will explain you the working of the wireless charger in this video, and the need, why we need this wireless charger, this also we will going to see. At the end of this video I will summarize all the points of this video. So I know that everyone heard about the electric vehicle. At least you have some idea about the electric vehicle. What is electric vehicle, how it's look, how it's work. Definitely everyone have some little idea about the electric vehicle, but you still don't know what is electric vehicle, it is totally fine. I start this video by simply giving you a brief introduction about the electric vehicle. So simply remember one thing, electric vehicle is nothing but it is a vehicle which use the electric energy to run. In other words, the vehicle which is powered by the electric supply is called the electric vehicle. As we know, in our traditional vehicle, that vehicle use the fossil fuel for driving. Fossil fuels like petrol, diesel, CNG, these fuels are we use in the traditional vehicle to run that vehicle. But in electric vehicle, we do not use the gasoline or fossil fuel to drive the vehicle. Instead of the gasoline fuel, we are using the electric energy. There is one electric motor that take the electric energy and convert that electric energy into the mechanical energy. Further, that mechanical energy is used for the driving the vehicle. It is very simple as it is. As we know, our traditional gasoline power vehicle produces a lot of emission like NOx, that is nitrogen oxide, which is very harmful for our human body. But electric vehicle do not produce any harmful gases, because there we are using the electric energy to drive the vehicle. This is one of the biggest advantage of an electric vehicle. That's why nowadays many of people switching toward the electric vehicle. But people also says that the electric vehicle not harmful for our environment. It is true, not completely true, because there are some factors which affect the environment also. What are the factors that I will discuss in this video later. So be with me. Challenges in front of electric vehicle. Electric vehicle facing some challenges. Because of that, electric vehicle market is not growing faster. That challenges are, first is a cost. Cost of electric vehicle is 2-3 times more than our normal gasoline powered vehicle. In electric vehicle, we are using the large battery pack. That large battery pack increasing the electric vehicle cost. In order to store the more electricity in a battery, we need a large battery pack. This battery pack increasing the electric vehicle cost. This is one of the challenges in front of the electric vehicle manufacturer. They have to find the way to reduce the cost in order to the normal middle class person can afford the electric vehicle. This is one of the biggest challenges in front of electric vehicle. Next challenge is the battery technology. As I said previously, in electric vehicle we are using the very large battery pack. That large battery pack occupying the more space in a electric vehicle, also the increasing the weight of the electric vehicle. So there is a need improvement in a battery technology. Next is charging infrastructure. In our country there are very few charging infrastructure. We have to increase the charging infrastructure in our country, similar to the petrol pump. This is one of the challenges in front of electric vehicle. Next is a range of electric vehicle. Nowadays electric vehicle have range 200 to 300 kilometer. This is not sufficient. We have to find the way of increasing the range of electric vehicle. Electric vehicle range is improved only improving the battery technology. First we have to improve the battery technology, then the range of electric vehicle is also get increased. These are the challenges that electric vehicle is facing nowadays. This is our main topic of today's presentation, that is wireless charger for electric vehicle. We can charge the electric vehicle by several methods. They are, first is direct plugging the charger into the electric vehicle. This is the first method. Second method is by replacing our empty battery pack of EV with a fully charged battery pack. And third one is through wireless charger. We can charge our electric vehicle by wireless. In wireless charger, there is no physical contact between the charger and the electric vehicle. That's why this charging method is called the wireless charger. So you can see the picture of wireless charger on screen. This wireless charger of electric vehicles works similar to the wireless charger of mobile, in which what happened, there are two plates. One plate is placed inside the road, another plate is placed inside the vehicle. Whenever the supply is turned on, that supply goes to the first plate, and around that first plate magnetic field is produced. Whenever our car come in that magnetic field, that magnetic field touches to the second plate which is placed inside the vehicle. According to the Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, whenever the conductor come in magnetic field, inside that conductor current start flowing. So inside the second plate, because of that magnetic field, current is start flowing. That current is further transferred to the BMS, that is battery management system, and that battery management system is charge our electric vehicle battery. This is a very simple concept that is used in the wireless charger. I hope you understood how exactly wireless charger is work. Simply remember one thing: wireless charger work on the electromagnetic induction. There is nothing anything special. Whenever the conductor come inside the magnetic field, inside that conductor current is start flowing. This is very simple. Further, that current we transfer to the battery, and in this way we charge the battery. Now let us see why we need this wireless charger. First of all, for the long range, as I discussed previously, our electric vehicle run only 200 to 300 kilometers. This is a very short range. To increasing the range of electric vehicle, we are using the wireless charger. And next is to reduce the electric vehicle weight. The electric vehicle is charging while it's running, so in that case we do not need a large battery pack. With medium battery pack also electric vehicle can run the long range, in which what happened, we are placing our wireless charger inside the road, so while vehicle is driving it also gets charged. So in that case we do not need a large battery pack. With medium battery pack we can also drive the electric vehicle, so overall our electric vehicle weight is reduced. Next is the cost. If the battery pack size is less, definitely cost is also reduces. Next is for effective charging. By using the wireless charger, we can charge the electric vehicle effectively. We can charge it effectively whenever our electric vehicle battery get discharged. We can shift our electric vehicle in a charging road. As I discussed previously, we are placing the charging plates inside the road. Whenever our vehicle is running on that wireless charging road, it automatically gets charged. Now let's summarize all points that we discussed in this video. First of all, we saw what is electric vehicle, basic definition of electric vehicle, and how electric vehicle is work, what are the challenges that electric vehicle is facing, and after that we see the working of the wireless charger. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. So bye, see you in the next video.